This pamphlet was to sell you parents software to put in the computer to see if your son's been on internet porn sites. This, ladies and gentlemen, my opinion, first of all, it's a violation of his privacy. Secondly, I use this computer too.